dedicated to my nigga E. You know who's down. Yo, cocaine. Let's do this shit.
Now this is dedicated to my niggas from around the way. I know you wake up every morning thinking about when you're gonna die someday, someday. Lord, I feel so bad for all the wrong I've done.
Forgive me.
And I still can't believe my nigga is just dead and gone, gone.
Now easy does it, doesn't easy, but
sometimes,
giving us the gangster sound.
A real man, cause man, around
the world. Yeah, this is real.
This is for the E.
A real Compton City G.
Easy. This is for the E.
A real Compton City G.
Real nigga number one.
This is for the E.
Hypnotized to the motherfucking gangsta sound. Now I heard there was a gang of niggas that don't like easy. That the motherfuckers janky, downright low and dirty. I guess the pen is more quicker than the trigger. Don't be signing them contracts without reading them, nigga. Cause the industry, it's like, you know, gang, always business, never personal, man. Yeah, easy has some scandalous ass days. But at time, we all have motherfuckers scandalous ways. But stop for a second. Think about the situation, G. If it wasn't no easy, it wouldn't be no BGs and OGs and gangsters expressing the fuck how they feel, what they desire. He opened up a can of worms to all riders, the true riders, and that's real.
This is for the E.
A real Compton City G.
Easy. This is for the E.
A real Compton City G.
A real Jack number one.
This is for the E.
On the CBT,
where the ballers dwell.
But what goes up must come down. It's sad that he ain't around. I'm glad I had the chance to know easy, real nigga number one. OG, won't you rest in peace?
Yeah, my nigga. A true nigga. A CBT motherfucker. Back 96 style. We still in this motherfucker. Thinking about you, nigga.